Peggy 16.
Twenty years the Empire had ruled us, but no longer. Liberty or death. Liberty or death.
Volga's beacon nears its end. Soon, my friends, Alamigo will be ours once more.
So spirited and yet so empty.
What was it all for? What will you say to the families of the fallen? To the mothers, and the widows, and the orphans? Will you tell them it was all for nothing?
Hold the line, Byrolga! Traitor! Kinslayer!
Though our battlefields be 1,000 miles apart, our purpose is one.
"'Tis better to bend with the wind than stand tall and be broken. Therein lies hope. Therein lies freedom."
"O Kami of the fathomless waters of the fallen, the ascended, the flowing, and the becalmed, cleanse these ones of earth and stone, and grant them your blessing, that they might drink deep of the divine."
Blade or my head, which will you have of me?
he where the sun doth rise, see crimson embers darkening skies. Look he where the sun doth fall, see azure lost amidst the squall.
Only man has the wisdom and the clarity to embrace violence for its own sake.